should be some fault as baseline official Daniel Scott overturns it. And Chris Paul will be picking up a technical foul.
Now they threw him out. He said he bumped the official.